obviously, you know, when Blizzard hires someone to voice act a new character, they have to go through a lot of contracts and all this other stuff saying that the person is going to be around, you know, for the next few years. Because obviously when a new hero comes out, there's voice interactions, there's dialogue between heroes. So, you know, it's not like after they make the original dialogue of the character, they're just done. You'd have to come back a good amount of times during the year. And considering that he's the face of Old Spice and he has, like, his own, TV show, but he is starring in a TV show right now.
Are you going to be?
If he's going to have the time to actually be able to come back and record all of these voices. But Terry Crews, if you're watching this, I just want you to know that if you don't want to be the face of Old Spice anymore, I will gladly take that position off your hands. I might not have the body yet, but I have the horse. So, does that work? But since then, neither Terry Crews or Overwatch has said anything about him voicing the new Doomfist character. I mean, obviously, they want to keep it, you know, kind of in the background of things. Like, the fact that they're releasing pictures of him on Twitter and Instagram, and they're telling everyone that Terry Crews is somehow getting involved with Overwatch, means that I think they're hinting at something. They're hinting at the fact that he's doing something with the game, because I don't think they would upload these pictures if they didn't have, you know, a reason to upload them. I bet a lot of famous people play Overwatch, a lot of people probably have interest in the game. So why all of a sudden is Blizzard inviting Terry Crews, you know, to take a tour of the headquarters right after everyone suggests him to play Doomfist? Like I said before, Blizzard is the type of community that definitely listens to its fans a lot more than a lot of other companies out there that make video games, which is kind of sad to say when you think about it. Like, the whole company itself is based off the fans, you know, and to not really take in the fans' considerations and the fans' feedback, that's just kind of scummy. Luckily, Blizzard is not one of those companies, and we actually have, like, a really good support team behind us. This game can go so many different places, and, you know, having celebrity voices could be the thing that, you know, makes Overwatch different from all of the other games out there. I mean, for the most part, everyone recognizes Terry Crews' voice, so when they hear it in Overwatch on Doomfist, it'll be a character that they can already kind of relate to, because, I mean, for me, I've heard his voice, like I said, in so many shows, movies. Like, this guy's an idol to me in terms of just, you know, how to be successful in life. He's pretty much done it all. He's got roles in movies, TV shows. He's gonna be in a video game soon, if this is actually true, so kudos to him. His life is going amazing, and that would be so cool just to have him included in this game. Let me know, though, what you guys think on this topic, whether you think Terry Crews is actually going to be the next voice actor for Doomfist. If you guys enjoyed this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. That would help me out immensely. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great day, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out. So as you guys know, the holiday skins for Overwatch have been released, and I can say
Jungle Janus.
The way is open. A new threshold.
But I'm here for days, yeah.
Snip! Oh! Jungle Janus.
Fucking Loki. Like, they only got me that one after. You gotta break the Loki. An ally has shit, bro.
Watch your step.
An ally has been slain.
That's God, man.
Hit him. Loki, dude. What? I went through that portal, dude. We just juggling this nigga. Yo.
Lucky.
Ah.
Chef's arrow.
Please, please, no, come on. This is so stupid. This nigga with his fucking heel. Hit that ass.
Oh,
what the fuck, dude, this is so cheap. I wanna have fun, but I can't have fun.
I
can deal with Thanatos, but Loki, slap his ass.
Oh my god, fuck off, yo. Where the fuck? God, Zidane.
Yo, what's good with you, though? Oh my god! I can't do anything, dude. It's 6-26.
Oh my god, I love you. That nigga, nope. Yep, sorry, no, because we're constantly fucking living with them in this bullshit. Thank you.
Oh, I killed somebody. Now I'm dead.
So fucking retarded, man.
Dude.
Fuck off. 28-7. Get a fucking head off. Bird bomb, ring.
What the fuck?
Both of them attack, both back in the river. Some of them invisible, both out. Literally staying invisible the entire fucking time. That's stupid.
Yeah.
We go through this whole game without ever seeing Loki. Oh my god, suck my cock! Fucking Randy, ain't no fucking. Oh god.
Yo.
We haven't even reached their lowest level. That's how low level we are. That's how much they whooped our fucking ass. So much fun. Right when I thought I got to kill Zazato. I don't do shit. Oh, what's gonna come next? A bird bomb! What's gonna come next? A bird bomb! What's gonna come next? A bird bomb! Jesus fucking Christ. I'll do an up, nigga, the fuck. Oh my god, there's no winning this.
Yes, 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 yes.
The fuck, you got glory track? Ah, bloodboard.
Killing spree. Yes, yes. Save yourself. Save yourself.
The way is over.
Wait, what the fuck was the vote? How did I go for the recap? The vote was what? 3-2? Oh, sorry. Sorry that the majority of players want to fucking leave. Done over here. Over. Hey, no winner. Oh boy. Five, you lost.
Boy, Lanyu doesn't have a single kill. What the fuck? I'm lagging so hard.
Goddamn.
You good?
Half more of a fucking weirdo. That's it. His name is Jim Judicu, and he picks half more. You're weirdo. Goddamn.
Yeah. Watch us be with the same people. Watch us be with the same people.
I swear to God, it's hyper didn't even pop up, yo, that's how fast. That's how fast that shit happened, it's hyper didn't even pop up. I acquired some stamina on a bagel.
Mom always the last pick. This nigga about to pick Loki, watch.
I don't have one of these voice tracks. I have a skin film that doesn't have a voice track. Baka, would Baka be good? Would Nisha be good in any? I don't know. Mercury, I could see something in Mercury. Constant movement speed. Oh boy, Chang'e. Thor. I have my three blades. Oh, you don't want to play. That's that. Get more voice packs. I need voice packs if I'm gonna play characters.
Oh boy.
Wait.
Oh my God, pick your character. Oh boy.
Yeah. You get that on. That's what it is, yeah. It's that new, the armor. And that armored aqua. So you can fire. There it is. So just get it on, right? I want armored aqua.
Sammy?
What?
Don't ban Loki. I'm trying to pick him.
You gonna pick Loki?
Yeah.
where the fuck is he? Where the fuck? I guess he was this tiny bastard.
Fuck.
Whatever.
They banned Loki.
Because they're decent people, man. That's why. Oh, shit. Because they're different people. That's why they been lucky.
Meta Knight pick.
Meta Knight. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Don't care about that. This is shit about armored aqua and armored terror. I want it. I want it. And I'm a terror and I'm a dark one.
Why am I always last? What the fuck?
Hey.
Sammy, pick Loki and then you traded his ass to me.
Who do I want to be that? Quick sniper. They don't have Mercury. Why is it on a bear? Maybe. Wow. side, but the Indian failed.
I know, nigga, damn, I was doing it. You gotta hold the button.
What's my assignment?
It's a wrap for that rock.
I'm showing you. I hate it. I know about it. I really not hate it. It's a pay to win game. That sucks.
What?
And the heart's not carrying rubble out. Pay to win game, nothing else. If it wasn't a pay to win game, I would have been playing this shit all the time. It was... Yeah, it's a shit of time.
Two buzzers, need one stone.
Oh boy. Internet speed. Here we go. Let's go. I'm fast as fuck, boy. Never even talk to shit about that rock. Prove it. Oh boy. Oh. Scared me, Nana. Maybe think there was another look.
Is There's nothing in mana, boy. It's infinite mana.
I know, I don't care.
Get your speed buff.
You get it?
Huh?
Get it. Alright, Rocky. Sorry, bitch, with your name, Kevin. You look on to.
That's so fucking easy.
No.
You just got like fucked.
I didn't know.
Oh well, I know.
Shut the fuck up. Oh my god.
Jesus, Nigga, we get it.
Oh, sorry. Oh, no, man. I thought you didn't get it. I have to repeat it 20,000 times.
Shut
up. Saying no to attack, left lane.
Oh, Glowfear, don't give a fuck about my clone. Oh, we got him. Ow.
An enemy has been slain.
Why? Why do I do it?
Nigga, how long does that last? Oh my god. So I'm gonna get a pentagon right now. Thor's in jungle right now. Next to you. To the left. He's low. Right there. Red buff. Watch out. Oh boy.
Why do I play fair, Mana? Why don't I pick a cheap ass character? Because I want a challenge. I don't want to fucking. Too nice. Pass.
Are you fucking serious? What?
Fuck off. Oh my god.
Oh my god, dude. Nigga will not leave me alone.
Killing spree.
shit, that hurts. Oh my god. These niggas putting up boards now. Fucking Thor, dude. How are you not level 20 yet?
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix.
An enemy has been slain.
Watch out.
the hell is that bell? Why are you taking your mic off? Blah.